I should really be or stop being a noob streamer and not have myself on bloody mute. Okay, so this game is currently on the Kickstarter, jewel case, £10, clamshell, £15. I've tried playing this game a few times. This is just the first level. The aim of the game is to get the ball, shoot it at the post, jump over him, jump over him. And then you, whoa. And then go through the goal, I think. Or shoot the goal. Like so, goal. Simple as, but it's, I find it, I don't know, maybe it's me, maybe it's my age. I find this game hard. Yeah, the sound, my microphone, such a streamer noob thing, it was on mute. Right, come on the music, that's enough. Let's go on to the next level. I think that's Simon Plum, if I recognise that sprite at the top right properly. Okay, I don't even know how to get off this level. I've tried. So you jump over him. And there's a switch. Is that SpongeBob? Who knows? I don't even know what's my writs. So, give me a clue here. I mean, I'm not too good at this game. I really aren't. Some of us weren't that great at Manic Miner. Well, I got to level, I don't know, 12, 13, 14 in Manic Miner. You can jump on the AGD, now can you? Press the plunger, then shoot the ball at the switch. Right, okay. My brain is not computing with it. Plunger. Okay, that way. No. What plunger? Audio levels are really low. I don't know how to up the audio levels on the other game. But I'm not moving. I don't know how to get the game audio higher than it is. Unless you can hear the game audio, okay? Indeed. Right, I'm gonna have one more go of this. Rich, I think you need to do the video for this because I just don't quite get it. I suppose when you know how to do a level, then it's okay. I'm playing with keys here, not gemstones, so... I'm trying to shoot the ball now, but why isn't it going in? Well, I got the ball. Maybe it's something to do with the fact I'm pressing keys on this emulator. There's something not quite right. So, if I'm jumping on the AGD, like that, but I step on the elevator, but it's obviously going the wrong way. So what am I doing wrong? Oh, I've got to jump. Right. Crikey. Now I can get the ball. Please don't die, please don't die, please don't die. Okay. So I've got the plunger to get the ball. And now what? I can shoot. There's a switch there though, isn't there? What does that switch do? Too scared to jump up there. Ah. Yeah, switch. Do what? Shoot the switch. Okay, so you jump up there, you can jump then, and I got the plunger. Right, okay, let's get the ball. The face of concentration. It really is. Whoa! Left and shoot. Shoot the switch. Well, jump up there and then shoot. I'm pressing the shoot key, nothing's happening. Ah. I don't understand what I need to do. Right, this is level 2. Like that. This game scares me. Okay, let's concentrate. Let's see what I can do here. Up. And he shoots. Okay, let's flick the switch. Now what do I do? Jump up here. I can't do it. Trying to kick the ball and I haven't bloody got it. Okay, so I go this way. That's me thinking I was good at games. Jesus. So now I jump on the AGD, yeah? Bloody hell, that took some doing. There's obviously a bit of a knack to this game. I need to get my head around it. Okay, so you can jump on the AGD, right. Okay, let's go up, let's go up. Let's go, okay, up, no, up, okay, so plunger, how do I go down, okay, down, 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 plunger. Well done. Don't be coming down, scissors. Don't be coming down. Go up. Anyway, guys, this. I'll try and do a bit more practice on this, but this is just a bit of a preview. I'm not even sure. I don't know, I guess once you've done a level, you sort of know how to do it, and then you can keep on plowing through the later levels. Let me have one more go, see if I can get to that third level more quickly. So this one's easy now, now I know what I'm doing. Get the ball. So you hold the direction key and shoot at the same time. Okay. See, it's easy when you know how. Huh? On to the next one. See, I'm sure that tune I'm hearing is familiar from somewhere. Whoop. Up, jump, jump, plunge. It's a good game. It's just a matter of, once you figure out the mechanics and what you need to do, then it's much more intuitive. Yeah. Can I actually shoot the enemies? No. It'd be fun, wouldn't it? Knock them over with a ball. Right, so you move and you hold the shoot down, and that's what makes the ball go flying out. So if I jump up now and then move, ooh, just okay. So that's that. So let's go up here, up here, up here. I sound Welsh. Up here, get the plunger, gets the ball available. So you can't go down when you jump up, you can only go up. There's no way of coming down, so you sort of fall down like that. I mean, there's no, I don't know if there's a way of coming down. So you've got to get the kind of, I think you, whoa, like that. You've got to get the positioning of this quite careful, otherwise you're going to get killed. So I think he comes down. I'm sure I'd learn the pattern for this. Now, where's he going to go now? Up. So I can go and get the plunger. Hi, Andre. Right. Oh, God. Right, where's he going to go now? Is he going to go up? He's coming over. Ugh. You're going to go up now, aren't you? No! Right, let's get the plunger. Get the ball. See, it does that for me. Oh! Where's he going to go? It's addictive, this game. It's tricky, it's crazy. Just get the ball. You never know where these are going to go. So I guess the idea now is to go and flick the switch. Yeah? Okay, so I flicked the switch. Now the idea is to get over there. Score a goal. Please go up. Please go up. Up, 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 up. Ah. Don't come down. Good. I think I've done this one as well. Rich, I'm learning. I'm learning. I'm sussing it out, mate. Right, what am I going to do this one? Oh look, there's Clive Sinclair. Too scared to go anywhere now. Nowhere. I guess there's a plunger. So I'm probably safe to go up there. Jump over there. I was hoping I could get the ball then, but obviously not. So how the hell do I get the plunger? Okay, you're telling me I can't go. I can't jump over the spray can, can I? So how do I get the plunger? I can. Okay, that's the plunger. Which means what? What does that give me? Damn. Damn. Rich is a good game. Seb is a good game if you're watching. For some reason, it's coming up as Facebook user now instead of the name of people on this chat, so I don't know who's talking. Right, this game, guys, it's available on the Kickstarter. As you can see, it's addictive, difficult, tricky. Once you get the kind of rhythm of the of how to play the game and how to shoot goals, I think it becomes a little bit more straightforward. But thanks, Rich. Thanks, Seb, for this game. It's updated quite a lot. There was a version before this, and it's been updated quite a lot for the Kickstarter version. I need to go back and find out what Rich said about all of this so I can actually quote it. So, guest cameos, cheering on Moritz, who's on a Liverpool trial, a Liverpool football club, are Kevin Toms, Sir Clive, Rick Dickinson, Matthew Smith. The Moritz dev team. Screen one features Jurgen Klopp, who I still think looks like Simon Plum, but hey, guy I know. And I'm in there somewhere as well. I think you've shown me that as well, Rich. So I'll leave it there. If you fancy this game, guys, go and add a bit of money to your pledge on the Kickstarter. And then... thanks for playing it so badly. Well, you do a stream, Rich. I'm assuming that's you saying that. You do a stream, and then we'll see how we play this properly. Anyway, guys, take it easy. I'll see you on the next stream.